Magandang araw mga kaibigan. Matapos ang rigudon kahapon at mga kung ano-anong mga issue ng atrasan at swapping, eto na ngayon. Binasag ang katahimikan ni Mayor Inday Sara. Nagsalita na si Mayor Inday Sara. Subalit mga kaibigan, kung bago ka lang sa ating channel ay pindutin mo ng subscribe button at bell button para maging updated ka sa susunod nating mga video. Pakinggan natin at panoorin ang pahayag ni Mayor Inday Sara Duterte.
Assalamualaikum. I am Sara Duterte, Mayor of Davao City. Nagdesisyon na ako na huwag tumakbong pagkapangulo ng Pilipinas. Subalit, wala pa rin humpay ang inyong mga panawagan kahit na pagkalipas ng ikawalo ng Oktubre. I have thousands of supporters who cried last October 8. And I cannot find it in my heart to make them cry again on November 15. After the deadline, the offer to run for Vice President became an opportunity to meet you halfway. It's a path that would allow me to heed your call to serve our country and make me a stronger person and public servant in the years that lie ahead. I am here to answer your call. I appeal to all supporters to stay calm. The problems of PDP are their own. Let them resolve the issues within their party. This is all politics, and this will not matter in the years to come, or even now, when we need to focus on this country's recovery and the people's welfare. So let us be circumspect and stay the course, focused on forging relationships to unite for the good of our country. As we settle down for a peaceful Sunday, let us reflect on the words from Brahma Kumaris. The drama of life consists of elements of both destiny and freedom of choice. Mahal ko po kayo. Mahalin natin ang Pilipinas. Shukran.